Hi. Today we will create a realistic grass in Illustrator. First we will create a new artboard of 1280 by 720 pixels. And hit create button. Now select ellipse tool. Hold alt plus shift and drag outward to create a perfect circle. Make sure some part of the circle should appears outside of the artboard. Now select the gradient fill option. And select the gradient type to linear gradient. Double click on second gradient slider. And select a green color. Move the location slider to left until it stops. Now select the gradient tool and adjust the gradient over the circle. Select the circle, hold alt and drag the circle to right. Press Ctrl plus T to making duplicates as much as you want. After making duplicates, select all circles. Hold alt and drag them all towards down. And press Ctrl plus T to create duplicates. Now select all circles. Go to Effect menu, Distort and Transform and choose Roughen. Here in Roughen window increase the size to maximum of 100%. And increase the detail slider to 100 per inches. And hit the OK. Here you go. You have made it. By using same technique you can make different effects like fur. And other stuffs like that. If you like this tutorial, make sure to leave a like and subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.